Well, Dad's taken Josh to the physio and Mum's at work till 6.
Which leaves us with exactly
1 hour and 18 minutes before we even have to think about untangling ourselves. Now, where were we?
You're really enjoying this, aren't you? All the sneaking around.
Is that so wrong? You've got to admit, it's pretty exciting.
For now, yes, but how long is that going to last? It's not like we can go public.
We've got nothing to hide.
Not even from your parents?
Seriously? You're thinking about my parents right now?
Yeah, it's a little hard not to. They're suing me. I'm sorry, but it's true. And yes, it's on my mind.
I already told you. Dad will drop the lawsuit just as soon as he's calmed down.
How can you be sure?
Well, he knows he'll never recover the cost for a start.
But he is always going to believe that I'm the one who's responsible for getting Josh hurt.
But you're not.
But your parents think that I am. If we can't prove that I'm innocent, how can we ever be together?
We're together now.
We're watching the clock. We're jumping at every noise. I don't want us to have to hide this forever.
Then we've got to find a way to prove you're innocent.